I'm gonna print jackets now or backpacks?
Yeah.
Yeah. You use backpacks, right?
If you give me a backpack, I'll use a backpack.
I'll get a backpack.
Ellie, you wanna spend more money?
Yeah, I'm always spending
more money. You wanna say no? What? Damn, Ellie, for cooking.
Reporting.
So, Brennan, you're excited, you're working hard, you're
ready. Originally, what was it? When was it, Ricky? Like, fucking. I forgot when it was. But when the fight got canceled, everything just kind of fucked me up, so I went on a fucking vacation again.
It's okay. He had a fight lined up and it got canceled?
Well, July 30th.
Wow. Five months ago.
And I was in fucking the great shape, huh? I was fucking
good.
We were
at 54, Ellie.
I was at, I was like at 50. Well, I was at 50.
52 one time. We didn't go all the way to 50. 52. Yeah.
And I was fucking feeling great, dog. But hey, it
was. You get discouraged and after training so hard and then you get.
Not discouraged, I was just like, fuck it.
You guys heard about Tyson Fury? He did an interview with Rolling Stone. He said he's manic depressive. That if someone doesn't kill him, he wants to kill himself.
Man, that's stupid.
Manic depressive? Yeah, for real?
I don't know if that's real. I don't know what that means even.
I don't know what that means either. What does that mean?
I don't know. Is that real?
I don't know. What is that?
Hey, ask me supposed to be Juan.
What does manic depressive mean? What does manic depressive mean?
I don't know.
I thought you would know.
Ricky knows.
I don't know. I've been depressed.
Let me, Ray?
Eric.
Eric, you know, what is manic depressive?
Say it again?
Manic depressive.
What is it?
Yeah.
I've never heard of it.
It just tells you depressed.
Okay. I was depressed after the Pacquiao fight. I got depressed really bad.
Ricky Hatton got depressed after the Pacquiao fight too.
Mayweather. No, Pacquiao, the knockout.
Yeah.
But why were you depressed after the Pacquiao fight, Brandon? You did good. You should be proud of yourself. You didn't get stopped.
Because
I got depressed after the Chavez when Chavez, we were supposed to fight in May, April.
Oh, and you.
Yeah, I got depressed, man. You know, I got depressed because you put in the hard work and then.
I don't get mad. I get even.
Oh, it's not about getting mad. You get depressed, like sad, like oh.
I got depressed. You got my wife. Nobody knows about this, but my wife, man. She was right there. She walked me through it.
Yeah.
Good thing she's a therapist because she helped me out a lot. I was really bad.
Sometimes you need someone to talk to because I get depressed, get lonely. You just want to stay home. You know, I was staying home. I was at home for like 3 weeks. I just chill, relax, movies, and just think about, man, this fucker could become world champion.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.